Y, crystal. Crystal palace, eh? Something around here somewhere. Alright. That's come in handy. Wow, it's... Where am I? Who put that there? Oh wait, this must be it. Whoa. This place is huge, and my goodness. There's a big mirror and a door that won't open, and a switch. Probably have to jump on it. My lord, this place. It's eerily creepy and fascinating, and there's bats here, and... This place gives me the chills. Alright, let's... Now that I've got my Mega Quake, we can get home to some bats. Oops. That's my food.
Wait.
Wow, that's a lot of damage. Swoopula! This is a Swoopula. Swoopula's attack from the air and cling to some creates HP. Max HP 8, attack power 2, defense power 0. Hit A repeatedly to fight them off, or else it'll keep sucking your HP. You can't jump high enough to attack the mother to keep from stealing. An earthquake attack ought to work well. Flying party members like Bao or Territory can also attack them with ease. If they fall and get flapped around, you can attack them by jumping as well. Great, I hate these. Oh jeez, I'm gonna get tired. Well, these aren't too bad. Really. Ultrum, anybody? Oh, jeez. Come on. I have no Voltroom, and I have Zap-Tap. I don't know, what the heck? If it were Pokemon, that would be super effective, because Electric is super effective against flying. Okay, I'd like to put on Zap-Tap, okay? Because I do not like having to get my HP sucked away. D down, I could do without for now, probably. Happy Heart, Quick Change, that's very important for me. Spike Shield, maybe that too, so now I can put on Zap Tap. Perfect. Ow, I didn't even see him. Oh well, at least it doesn't hurt. I hope this Zap Tap solves my problem, by the way. Okay, Gloomberio, do something. I hope this works. Ha ha ha. Yeah, who's sucking HP now? Oh, that's actually a bad thing, because he missed. Lucky. One, two, three, goodbye. Hurry for Zap Tap. Freezing in here. I mean, seriously, the floor is frozen. I hate it. Okay. It is cold. Blue key. See, there we go. That probably goes... Gee, I don't know. Why is there an X in the floor here? Did someone die in here? This would be a cool place to die, though. Alright. Fishy about this mirror too. Doesn't look right after I move that wall. Looks like your basic passive. Since we're in a palace, I'll call it a palatal passage. Well, looks like we have to blow walls open. I'm almost sorry I gotta do that, because this place is so good looking. There's something wrong with this mirror. What the heck? This mirror is busted. I blew up the wall and it didn't blow up there and now... Dude, there's something wrong. Really, that this is really creepy. This isn't a mirror at all. Oh my god. So is that a mirror or a looking glass? Cause I'm about to deal with something. It's very creepy. Oh my god. Yikes, Mario's here. Whoa, we better beat him. Jeez almighty, that is not right. It's not right. Okay. Right, okay, Bombette, let's just, blow him up. Or at least try to blow him up. It's harder with Bombette, I swear it. Haha! Okay, I'll try one more time with Bombette. Actually, no, I'll just switch to Goombario. It'll use less FP, and it's way easier to do. 3, 6, 6 damage. No, the real Mario's so strong. Jeez almighty, these guys. This is so weird, this place. Now I'm on the other side of that mirror. Hey, I wonder what happens if I go outside. Well, I'm still outside, and there's still a passage back here. Oh, there's just a star piece. Aha! It's a cave, isn't it? It's nice to get a breath of fresh air, but I must say that it's even cooler out here than it is in there. Unbelievable. Well, that's cool. So this is not a mirror at all, I don't know. I don't think, is it? Maybe those Duplo ghosts were playing a trick on me. Jeez, that's creepy though. What's that? Ooh, that's good. Good food. I also believe... Nope, not there. Whoa. Those things are hard to spot. Alright, let's get on that mega point. Air raid, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. They seem like they're better fighters when they're not disguised, he said. I might almost tend to disagree. I mean, that's like 4 damage right there. Okay, stop running. Mr. Magical Buck. Come on, let's get him. I want a tattle. I want a tattle. Paracarry? It's a Duplo Ghost disguised as Paracarry, maxi speed 50. He looks even more intelligent as an enemy. You know what? That's true. Its disguise is pretty much perfect. Its attack power is exactly the same as Paracarry's. Don't underestimate him, Mario. He looks pretty serious. He does actually look serious. That's weird. Hey, he's gonna get shocked. Ooh, that's hard to... Oh, he's not... Wow. That is really cool. I gotta check out these tattles. really need. I wonder if they use shell shot too. That would be really cool as well. If they would use shell shot. Because he tattled as what's his face? As he has Goomba Rio, he's gonna tattle. That's a satisfying way to finish somebody off. Really is. There's probably something good back here. Yep. Shooting star. Okay, now let's go find out what's in the floor. What an eerily fascinating place. Really. Alright, let's go get on this floor.